it is long enough. Enough is enough already. And I'm going to step it up a notch. And if it's on God, I'm going to worship. And if it's on the devil, I'm going to whoop it.
Never.
This is the Holy Ghost, y'all. He flipped me over here. I didn't have this. I had something else. He flipped me here and told me to go here because somebody needs to know.
Yes, sir. Thank you, God.
You're about to give up at the wrong time. You're about to throw in the towel at the wrong time. This ain't the time. Step it up a notch.
Yes.
And win.
Yes.
It's not over till you win. Look, somebody tell them, you got this. Now get up and win. No, no, high five. I need to hear some noise. High five, two or three of them. Tell them, you got this. Now get up and win. Yeah. God bring me out of them. Come on, I'm about to see another miracle. Now he got me out of them things. He's about to get me out of this one.
I'm gonna be on 10 more seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4.
preaching.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. I gotta get out of here. He said, I promised it. At the beginning of the year.
Yes.
You're at November. You're about to get it.
Yes, sir.
Your holidays. Gonna be better than what you expect. Bring you back down. Stay on board.
Hallelujah.
And let him complete the work.
Yeah.
Because it's in the making right now.
Thank you, God.
It's in the making right now.
Yes,
somebody gonna wake up in the morning and gonna feel better than they felt in a long time. You're going to have a good night's sleep tonight. And you're going to wake up in the morning saying, oh my God, I haven't felt this good in a long time. It's gone back in. What belonged to you? It's getting close and close. It's here. You grab it and continue to thank me for it. It is finished.
Thank you, God.
We're going to receive offer.
Thank you, God.
I know you. You brought offering up here, but if you did, we're going to receive offer. Hallelujah, Jesus. And I want you to sow.